terrifying battle between two sea monsters. One having the snout of a porpoise, the head of a lizard, and the teeth of a crocodile, an ichthyosaurus. The other, the mortal enemy of the first. And he made a raft from wood taken from the giant mushroom forest, with rigging consisting of a mast made of two staves lashed together, a yard made of a third, and a sail borrowed from their stock of runs. They set sail from the harbor.
Took it from the words, Harvard.
Take it from the boy Thomas.